Now talk about pancreas. Pancreas is lying on the posterior abdominal wall at approximately L1 level, having head in a fluid arsenate process, neck, body, tail, light transversely and slightly oblique, with the tail higher than the head, and lie in the splenorenal ligament. Length is about 15 cm, height 3 to 5 cm, thickness 1.5 to 3.5 cm, height, weight 60 to 100 gram. Head, lie in the curvature of the duodenum, anterior to the posterior abdominal wall physis, that is inferior vena cava, the aorta, and it is celiac and superior mesenteric branch. Common bile duct pass posterior to the head of pancreas, end group are terminated in process, extend posteriorly to the left from lower part of pancreatic head, and lie posterior to the superior mesenteric physis, posterior view. Neck, extend from upper part of the head, lie anterior to the union of the splenic vein, the superior mesenteric vein to form portal vein. Body, curve over vertebra and guide physis to reach the left vertebra vertebral gutter. Splenic vein pass posterior to the body of pancreas, where it receives inferior mesenteric vein. Splenic artery pass right over the upper body, lie anterior to the left adrenal and left kidney.
شو مقطوع الكتابة مقطوع؟
مو حساسة.
إيه حساسة.
Okay. The tail lie in the splenic hilum related to splenorenal ligament. The relationally, the lesser sac of peritoneum and posterior wall of stomach. Posteriorly, the aorta inferior vena cava superior mesenteric physis splenic vein. To the right, lateral duodenum superior celiac trunk. Function of the pancreas. A gland with both exocrine and endocrine function. Endocrine secreted insulin and glucagon into blood vessels to regulate blood sugar. Secreted digestive enzyme into small intestine through duct by Esnercia and ductal cell. The pancreatic duct and their development. The pancreas arise from junction large dorsal pancreatic buds with two ventral pancreatic buds. The left pancreatic ventral pancreatic bed atrophy in unit development. All right, rotate and unit to the inferior portion of the ventral pancreatic bed form the lower part of the L-head arsenate process. The dorsal pancreatic
bed form. ما طالع كله ما طالع كل السلايد جزء من السلايد.
لا استاذ محمد هي بدها تكبر الصور.
لا من البدايه من البدايه ما كان طالع الاستاذ
هسه هسه انت ارجع لانه هذا كلش مهم بالش اسمه
الصور
هذا كلش مهم بالش اسمه بالدايت
اوكي
البنكرياتيك
اوكي
ارجع عليها الصور واحده واحده منين البريولوجي مالت البنكرياس اي اوكي عاشت
اوكي صار
البنكرياس اشري باب
فورجيت اند ميد جيت از لارجر دورسال بنكرياتيك باد وفنترال بنكرياتيك باد فين ات 5 ويك الفنترال شن الرايت والليفت الليفت اتروفاي يونيك ديفلوبمنت الرايت روتيت روتيت تو جوينت انفيريور بورشن اوف دورسال الفنترال بنكرياتيك بارت فورم ارسينيتو بروسيس واللور بارت اوف الهيد الدورسال بنكرياتيك بارت تيل البودي
زين
الفنترال بارت فورم ارسينيتو بروسيس انفيريور بارت اوف الهيد The main pancreatic duct is formed from the duct of the ventral bed, provide the main duct of dorsal bed, provide the main duct in the tail and body of the gland. When the ventral pancreatic bud unit with the dorsal pancreatic bed, their duct to form main pancreatic duct. The main pancreatic duct begin in the tail and was transferred toward the head and fuse multiple ducts in the main pancreatic duct turn inferiorly, somewhat posteriorly, to joint common bile duct to open into major papillary. Remaining proximal part of the duct in the dorsal pancreas and then drain to accessory papillary proximal to the ambular profil part and superior to the dorsal main pancreatic duct. Violation in the pancreas, most common congenital, most common anatomical variant of pancreas, of dorsal and ventral pancreatic bud, resulting in the superior inferior anterior superior part into minor papillary. Posterior inferior part of the head then into major ambulary. We each type of pancreatic division, one vertical pancreatic division. In MRCD, so cross sign, pancreatic duct cross anterior to minor papillae, ventral duct. The risk of exploding through relative small minor papillae. And we have ventral glass. It's a rare condition where the ventral ventriliatic blade incompletely rotates, such as part of the drum. In plain X-ray, show double bubble sign. In body study, constrict the second part of the drum. In axial CT, show glass. Adiasis of dorsal ventrias. This results in a ventrias with head, body, no tail, no neck, no body. In the ERCD, show a ventral arch, ventral duct. And now, add heterotopic pancreatic tissue. Most are completely asymptomatic, most common site, in wall of duodenum, duodenum, ileum, mucosal, divert of the ventrias. Ventrias supplied by branch from stenic trunk and superior mesenteric artery. The body, and head of ventrias, the inferior ventrias or duodenum artery. Superior pancreatic duodenum artery arises from gastroduodenum artery, which arises from hepatic artery, and divided into two divisions, anterior division, posterior division. First one, duodenum artery, which arises from right side from superior mesenteric artery. The center of the pancreas supplied by a branch from splenic artery. Large branch, pancreatic duodenum arises from the portion of splenic artery, supplied by the body. Dorsal pancreatic artery arises from proximal splenic artery, or from celiac trunk, or from superior mesenteric artery. Divided into two, as transfer ventriliatic artery. We left pass between neck and arcuate process to anastomosis with the artery of the superior part of the anterior part of the gland. And this shows transfer dorsal ventriliatic artery. Venous drainage. Neck, body, tail to splenic vein. Head to superior mesenteric vein, portal vein. Lymphatic drainage to not along to not along the course of supply artery. To be our radiological feature of the vitreous, plain film. Vitreous not seen in the plain X-ray, except calcified. When calcified, seen as transverse structure at level of air. Most common cause is chronic alcoholic pancreatitis. Other cause cystic tumor, islet cell tumor, idiopathic, hereditary pancreatitis, cystic fibrosis, dystrophic calcification, and serous serous calcification. Mucinous dystrophic calcification, cavernous lymph angioma or islet cell tumor pseudocysts. It may cause ES formation in the nearby duodenum and proximal duodenum, known as syntenial loop. Inflammation might also cause fluid collection in the lesser sac pseudocyst formation, which causes displacement of the stomach. Hypotonic duodenography, this technique is previously done, replaced by other imaging techniques. This technique for assessment of the ventriloquial by visualization of its effect on the varicose inflated duodenum. It's visible, possible when the vitreous not obscured by gastric or transfer colonic gas. Identify on transfer imaging anterior to the splenic vein. Splenic vein has the gland. Acoustic picture of the gland is normally homogeneous, similar or slightly hyperechoic than liver. The gastroduodenum artery, common by a duct, pass through the head of the vitreous, help to identify the right side of the head from the duodenum. At the junction of the head and neck, posterior anterior vein, splenic vein, just posterior to this right renal vein, which across the aorta to enter the IVC. Tail of the vitreous, and imaging by transducer, by angling the transducer superior laterally toward the splenic hilum, or oblique view through the splenic hilum. Anterior posterior diameter of the head less than 30, should be less than 50 millimeter, the body less than 20 millimeter, tail less than 25 millimeter. Ventriloquial duct is visible in 80% of study. Best seen in the center body, 1.5 in the tail, 2 millimeter in the body, 3 millimeter in the head. This is differentiation between normal and abnormal ventriloquial. Normal ventriloquial, enlargement of ventriloquial, bulky, brief ventriloquial fluid collection. So the cyst formation in acute ventriloquiitis or chronic ventriloquiitis. CT. Pancreas must be studied on sequential CT slice because it is a weak position. Tail seen on splenic hilum on the high slice for acetylated process is the lowest part. The head must be 2 cm, neck 0.5 to duct is visible in most cases. In this picture, axial CT, density of the pancreas similar to the density of the liver. Show the head of pancreas, neck, body, tail, anterior to the cerebral vein, confluence, portal, cerebral vein. Another exam, axial CT. Show pancreas, splenic vein, cerebral portal, confluence, IVC. In old age, the pancreas show atrophy at 40 infiltrate. Axial CT in pancreatic enlargement has been pancreatic fluid collection, there is calcification and pseudocyst formation. Magnetic resonance imaging of the pancreas. Pancreas high signal intensity in T1, low to intermediate signal intensity, homogeneous enhancement in arterial phase on gadolinium bullous. Magnetic resonance gonadium plethography, as mentioned previous, to identify pancreatic duct and biliary system. Endoscopic retrograde gonadium plethography, as mentioned previous, the visualization of pancreatic ducts via duodenum endoscopy. Main pancreatic duct should be less than 60 cm length, diameter 4 mm in the head. The pancreatic duct is for shorting in the AV on ERCP because of the posterior course of birth of the gland. Right posterior of the on ERCP than MRCP and ultrasound because they fail to understand with contrast on ERCP. Angiography of the pancreas. This technique to show the vessels such as celiac trunk, superior splenic artery, common hepatic artery, left hepatic artery, right hepatic artery, divided with gastroduodenum artery, and the right epiglottic, right gastroepiglottic artery, MRI angiography. Venography of the pancreas. This is done by catheter put in the splenic vein after transhepatic portal catheterization, and the sample taken from three sites, tail, body, head, to identify high hormone level at the site of the T1. Thank you.
شكرا دكتوره اسماء عاشت ايدك بس شويه الصور ما واضحه ردك تخليها بالسلايدات بحدي على مود توضح اكثر لنا هذه واحده بس فور شورتند وش اسمه ومحشوكه عندي سؤال اخر بالنسبه لك قبل ما نبدا الكويز عندي شيء تبيك ام ار اي ايمجينج موداليتيز للبكتيريا تاعكم يا استاذ محمد شو وقت نحتاج السي تي تسوي سي تي وام ار اي للبيشنت وين؟
لا عمو السي تي نحتاجها اكثر لما في كلاسيفيكيشن بت سيستيك تو شو ذا سيستيك كونتنت كونتنت مال سيستيك ان كيس اوف بيكاتيك تيومر شو ان ام ار اي
زين يعني قصدي كرياتايتس شو تفضلي شو تسوي له؟
سي تي افضل من ام ار اي
للسي تي بالبنكرياتيتس هو اوكي يعني تيو دايجنوز انه ذا بيشنت هاز كلاسيفيكيشن مال بنكرياتيتس على مود تسوين جريدنج والسيفيريتي مال بنكرياتيتس سم تايم البيشنت النقله من السي تي سكان نوديه للام ار اي على مود نسوي الكلاسيفيكيشن مال البنكرياتيتس لانه هذا هم يعطينا فد كلو على البروجنوسيس اوف بنكرياتيتس سم تايم نحتاجهم في الوقت لنفس المريض نوديه من السي تي نوديه قبل الام ار اي خلوها ببالكم هاي سؤال استاذ محمد
لا ما عندي
يلا اذا هسه نروح على الكويش تايم
نعم استاذ هذا سي تي ابدومين نمبر 1
ليفت لوب اوف ذا ليفر سي تي
نعم استاذ
عندنا مين
نمبر 2 رايت لوب اوف ليفر
رش الراوي
العفو استاذ 3 جول بلاتر
نعم استاذ نعم رقم 4 ستوما
ستوما عندنا رؤى شورش
نعم استاذ الرقم 5 هو بورتال بي
اكسلنت خلينا نشوف منو رشا الهاشمي عدي رقم 7
نعم استاذ رقم 7 السبلينيك فين
سبلينيك فين
رقم 8 سيزار
دكتور بنكرياس هذا بادي اوف ذا بنكرياس
8 هنيده او 9
نعم استاذ سبلين
اوكي رقم 11 باتي رقم 12 امل
نعم استاذ رقم ليفت ادرينال
13 حسين حمود.
نعم استاذ الليفت كيدني طبعا هاي يعني نعم.
وعندنا رقم 14 زينب الخضير. زين هسه نبدا اي
انسينيت بروسيس.
انسينيت بروسيس بي اس سي. نعم
فيرتيبل كارد.
زين ومية سي ومية معنا ومية
روح على غير السالفة.
عبد الرزاق
أو استاذ
سي سي فدي أفضل كريم دي علي محمد
استاذ سبلينك بين
سبلينك بين سبلينك بين إيه فرقان
معمي رايت رينال بين
تسأل فجير رينال بين
ليش تينال بين اكسلنت اللي يمشي
يعني روسيا
لا يوافق